this is my business, Finspa. I've been here for 4 years now. We've got 5 girls working here doing a range of holistic therapies, nails, massage. But yeah, it's always pleasant. We've got lovely clients that come in. It's nice days. The girls that work here, they all get on well, which is partly when we do employ new staff, obviously, as well as being good at the treatments, they obviously need to be able to gel with other staff members as well, so it's a good working environment for everybody. We do get quite a few funny stories, obviously the chit chat that goes on amongst clients, and we had a lady in, quite heavily pregnant lady, and just in a chit chat I was like, oh, when did you meet your husband? Well, I met him on his stag night, but it was actually his stag night for somebody else who was supposed to be marrying. As a boss, Jan is actually, she's very down to earth, she's more like a friend to us. You feel like you can talk to her about anything. She, you know, she's kind of on our level more than, it's not really like a hierarchy here, so it all works very well. I get along with the clients quite well, well, very well actually. A lot of them, when they become quite loyal clients and come into the salon quite frequently, they become more of a friend as well, because they tell you quite a lot. You can have quite in-depth conversations with them, and you do find you build quite a good rapport and quite a good friendship with a lot of the clients. A couple of years ago, we actually had Sky Sports ring us up and asked to do an interview in Finspa, so we thought that they were joking at first. Then we realised they weren't joking, so they did come round, and basically they were interviewing Colin Lloyd, whose nickname's Jaws, and he's a professional darts player. He was playing at the Winter Gardens in Blackpool. So they came to interview him while he was having a fish pedicure in the shop. So that created quite a lot of publicity, because obviously we had all the Sky Sports camera people in here whilst we were interviewing him. So yeah, that was quite good.